Hello and welcome to my channel Ani Vlogs. Now in this video we are going to do unboxing of Yamaha PSR i400 61 key metallic keyboard. So now let's start with the unboxing. So this actually I have ordered from Amazon. This is how your keyboard box looks. So this comes in a very secure type of packaging. I will explain to you what all features does this keyboard have. Now these keyboards have various sounds of various Indian instruments, that is they are mentioned over here. You can play a shehnai using this keyboard, sitar also you can play, swarmandal you can play, tabla, tanpura is there, rabab and sarod and harmonium. So such type of Indian instruments are available in this keyboard for playing. So they have mentioned here clearly that there are 30 Indian voices and 35 Indian styles. So now let's just have a look inside. So as you can see, I had ordered the PSR bundle with the bag, with its bag. So this is your keyboard bag. So you can, if you are traveling, you can carry this bag along with you and put your keyboard inside it. And here is the main device, which is our 61 key Yamaha PSR i400 keyboard. It is a huge device. Actual keyboard. This is the music rest which comes along with the keyboard. So this music rest is basically nothing but you can keep your notations on the keyboard while you are playing. So that is also included in this package. So I thought it is very thoughtful to include this. And here as you can see is the power adapter which we need to connect while playing the keyboard. So this is our main device, which is our keyboard and which is very securely packed. And it is, as you can see, it is a metallic dark gray in color. Now it is in packing. Let us unpack this and see how, what are the first impressions of this keyboard. So if you will ask me, I am pretty much impressed. It is a huge keyboard and from the panel buttons also we can come to know that there are various functions available. So basically in the product description they had said that it is very useful keyboard if you are a beginner and if you want to learn the keyboard. Wow! The keyboard looks very much beautiful and you can see a Yamaha logo on top over here. And it has got two huge speakers on the front. So I think if you are playing using this keyboard for practicing purpose, you need not to connect external speakers for this, because the speakers as if it is are looking very powerful. And the front panel buttons, there are various front panel buttons over here. And what are its function? I will do a review video later on, but. As you can see from the panel buttons, there are various types of functionalities available in this keyboard. And as you can see, it is a metallic dark gray in color, so it is looking very beautiful. Detailed review of this keyboard I will post on my channel later. Thank you.